Yo, 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 everybody, what's going on? It is Lodious here, back with another Traveler's Rest episode. We're going to jump right into this one. As y'all can see, we are super close of hitting level 6, so we should definitely hit that today for reputation. And yeah, we will figure out what we're going to do after that. I'm not too sure, so yeah, we'll see. Well, first, we'll probably definitely hire some people. So, before we do any of that, actually, let me, down here, spice you up, and then we'll run and check, what we got going for some of this. Looks like we got roasted chicken, tomato, and sweet. Rose wine fruit. So I'll throw the chicken on. We could probably just... I could make both, but I think we only get 10. Unless we get 20 per. Roasted chicken, we get 12. So we want, what, tomato, I think it was, right? Yeah, tomato and sweet. So we'll throw chicken on with tomato. I'll accept you. Then we'll run back out. And actually, I think we got some red or some rose fruit. Yeah, we got 12 sweet rose fruit. So we'll throw you right in there. Right away. Oh, wait. They just wanted one? Okay. That's 112. We'll gather some coal real quick while we are waiting. 28 bars, 106. We'll do you. Run down here. So instead of pressing F, you can actually just press left click on your mouse, which is pretty nice. Sweet. And then we will, we could chop that tree, but we'll wait. I still want to gather the stone and all the coal. We don't really need the wood right this second. What I probably should do is definitely make a chest to store all of the materials in that we have right now, because we have a lot, but that's okay. We'll work with it. Also, you guys might see this weekend, potentially new series going up, this weekend and this upcoming week, actually probably a couple. I do plan on starting Graveyard Keeper. I don't know if that'll be a Sunday video or if that'll be a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, someday video, or, and I don't know if I'm going to keep with Traveler's Rest on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, or Monday, Wednesday, Friday, I should say. It might just stick with a two-day upload, or it might go to a three-day upload. The only thing is, once we finish everything, like, we get to a certain point where there's no more to do until, like, new updates, then that'll definitely slow down a lot until new updates come out. But as of right now, all the way, like, we still have 5 reputation levels or so to go, if not more, so we're trying to get to at least reputation 10. I think that's when we start seeing less stuff pop up. But I know Graveyard Keeper is going to take a good bit, and I'm super excited for that. I also plan on starting Noobs Want to Live, which is another like bullet heaven, bullet hell game, so that'll be pretty sweet to get into. And then I do want to get back into uploading some Brutato, as well as there has been a few updates since I've last uploaded, and a handful of new characters that I definitely want to try out. So hopefully you guys will see some of that in the next upcoming weeks. I don't know if it'll be next week or not, or this upcoming week, but I do plan to start looking at uploading some of that as well. I think I'm gonna leave all these trees for now. Okay, we can harvest all these cherries. Okay. Looks like we got some peaches as well. Which is good. Nothing there. Okay, harvest all this stuff, and then I think we'll pretty much have everything complete. Also, next Traveler's Rest episode, just so you guys know, you guys better stay tuned and get ready for that, because that's going to be crazy. We're going to go into that secret area, I believe, depending on what day it is today. It'll be very, very exciting. I think I can harvest any of those down there. Let me come over here. But definitely stay tuned for that. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of new stuff coming to the channel. Especially once these new games start coming out. Today's actually March 8th that I'm recording this, and one of the games on our list has came out. Looks like we can only harvest these three times, it looks like. So, you guys better get ready for that. I don't remember which game off the top of my head, but I know one came out on March 7th. So, that's going to be pretty awesome. 106. Yep, let's do some more review. Let's run over here. Yeah, you're fully grown. I'll chop you down real quick. But yeah, y'all are... There's a lot that's going to be coming to the channel, so I'm super excited about that. So y'all definitely better stay tuned for it. Let's see. Yes. All right. Okay, I don't need any of you right now. Let's run up here. I didn't buy anything. Okay, cool. Oh, chicken. Let's check on that. We'll probably open the tavern here in a few. And we'll probably leave it open all day, so we can definitely stack up some more gold. Not saying that 18 gold isn't bad, because that's actually pretty dang good. But we're going to burn through it in the next episode. And then once we get to, I think it's like 8 or 9 or whatever, whenever we start unlocking the rooms, that's when we're gonna run into some issues, because they're not cheap at all. So, all right, we'll do that. We can actually probably plant some more trees right now, just because we finished the one thing. We can hand in the chicken as well. And we're pretty much just doing like essentially some spring cleaning right now. Since it is... No, I screwed up! Oh. That's not annoying at all. Well, there goes... Oh, this one too! No! Alright. Could have left them, but I really didn't want to do that. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. So we got some mangoes, some peaches, some apples. Yeah. Holy cow, that's already done. Shish kebab, throw the turkey on. Sure. Let's go throw this in, hand in these other two quests, and then... see what dang, we got a lot of coal and stuff on us, which is pretty good. Send in these quests, dump all the stuff that we have in our inventory in that food chest, and yeah, we'll see what we need to do. It sucks that you only get you get 12 of these, but you have to hand 10 in. Unlike the wine, like you get 12 from that, but you only have to hand one in. So let's let's see real quick. We have 494 XP. We could dump it more into haggling. But I think we're going to go farming, maybe? Let's dump it into farming. And from 185 to 210, holy smokes. Bartending speed 170 to 200. Now let's do haggling. So 500 for haggling next. We don't really need cleaning speed since we're about to unlock, you know, the goods. So we'll see there. I could unlock some of this, but like citrus doesn't cost anything, so I could unlock you. Bananas, I could. Stew maybe, jams. Probably should do some brews. Or even some decorations. It costs 3, 4, 5 blue. 6, 7 blue. 8, 9, 10, 11 blue. And then all of this costs blue. Alright. Well, I guess we could just buy these. Could buy the rest of these, other than the distillery. We have bananas left there. We have some more stuff left there. Magic and social's not unlocked yet. I do want to jump in real quick and say hopefully you guys enjoyed the last episode. Okay, today's Saturday. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the last episode with the intro to Buzz and Bob, which is pretty sweet. Let's see, so unlock at tavern reputation 6, so we're about to hit this and we'll be able to get some peeps going. I don't know if, let's see, can I buy the citrus stuff now or do I have to sleep first? Nope, I can. So we're gonna buy 10 of you, get lemons, limes, oranges, even though we already have a couple. It doesn't hurt to get some more. I don't think we need anything else there. Food, we don't really need much here. Maybe I'll buy like 20 jars. We're gonna need them once we start getting to the pickles and stuff. Chicken, all that stuff, no. Don't need anything there. I don't think there's anything new here. Probably should decorate in one of these upcoming episodes, but we'll hold off on that for right now. Use spacer. Separate spaces indoors. Oh, we can get a scarecrow. I mean, there's no real birds right now, so that doesn't quite affect it. Stonecutter's table, we could probably get something like that. I'm gonna hold off. Alright, we'll just buy what we have. And let's open up shop. Time to make some money. Half the episode will be making some cash money. Some moolah. Alright, so we got a lot of fruits and stuff in our inventory. Come up here and we'll just empty all this real quick. Dump you in here. Port. You can come down here. This guy. Ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-bum. Alright. Time to make some money, baby! We definitely need more wine. Looks like a lot of people are buying rosé. We should make some good money today since we, up the haggling price a little bit. So we should definitely make us a solid cash flow. Alright. Rosé is almost 9 silver. Oh, Alright. Yeah, I feel like I'm on a pirate ship with this music. Alright. Almost 2 silver for some bread? That's pretty good. We're about to hit it, man. I'm super excited that we're about to hit level 6. So, the secret that I wanted to do was, basically, there's a secret cave, or secret part of the forest that you can go to, and, there's a secret part of the forest that you can go to, and you can buy a bird, and you can level the bird up by just doing tasks and stuff, and then you can, I don't know if it gives you anything, but it... it's an achievement, and it's just something else that we can get. So we're definitely going to get that. The problem is, the guy only comes, I think, on Saturday nights at 8 p.m. Or Wednesday nights, or Wednesdays and Saturdays, or something like that. So, basically today's Saturday, so I'd have to go there now and do it. Well, Saturday in-game. But we won't, it'll be more of a, like a next episode kind of thing, though, unfortunately. Like, we'd buy it, but we wouldn't be able to do it until next episode, if that makes sense. Reputation reward, 6 hireable staff available at the notice board. Or I'd have to just end the episode early, run and do that real quick, and go from there, so, we'll see. It won't be in this episode, unfortunately. So definitely stay tuned. Alright, we hit level 6, though, which is pretty dang sweet. I'm not going to buy the staff yet. We'll just finish out today, and then we'll go and buy it. We will have to dismiss them each day, unless we make enough money to where, like, we can just keep them the whole time. It'd be awesome, though, to be able to just hire, like, a barkeep and a person... Yeah, barkeep and a person that cleans the tables. So then the whole place would be automated, essentially. All I'd have to do is make the food and beverages and whatnot, which would be pretty baller. So, we'll see about that, though. Almost up to 20 gold, so we're looking pretty good. The bird stuff is going to cost us a good bit, so we'll see about that. How much till what do we get at 6? Construction mode unlocked. Okay, so level 7 reputation gives us construction mode, it looks like. And brewing equipment available at the post box. Okay, so that's going to cost us a good bit. Do that. I mean, those aren't super. How long is it going to take? It's 20,000. Ooh, okay. I mean, if we're getting 100 per 20,000, shouldn't take too long, right? And we had. Oh, we got haggling. Barkeep, if that would help, like it's sprint speed and bartending speed, but I wonder if that would have given us more reputation. You looking at me? Alright, yeah, you better pipe down there, Sonny. What are we sitting on food? Okay, we're not sitting too bad. We still got plenty of bread. Got some more wine here. We got lots of porridges and lots of soups. Not a whole lot of tea. Still got a good amount, though. To the point where, like, we shouldn't have to do... technically, probably don't have to cook anything up. Alright, we hit 20 gold, which is pretty sweet. I think I'm gonna close up and check. did enjoy this episode. If so, make sure you guys tap that like button down below. Don't forget to comment what you guys would like to see next. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the bell notification to get notified when a new video goes live. And hopefully you guys enjoyed. And don't forget to tune in next time to see some good stuff. Get her out of here. But yeah, thank you guys all for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out!